Time for unfinished business. Pat, start us off.
Are you ready for some preseason football? And if you are, looking at the schedule, maybe you noticed something. There were a lot of afternoon preseason weekend football games this year. In fact, I believe two out of the three Bills ones are 1 o'clock kickoffs. And I saw that and figured out why they did it. There's a 1 o'clock and a 4 o'clock and a 7 o'clock. And that's so NFL Network can air live preseason triple header games on Saturdays and Sundays in the offseason. And I thought to myself, well, that's really stupid. Who's going to sit and watch three straight preseason games? Until I started looking at the schedule for this upcoming weekend. And I realized, well, I want to see what Tua Tagovailoa looks like after the offseason. And then, well, there's a rookie here I want to see. And I realized that I'm going to be spending my Saturday and Sunday watching probably 12 hours of football that doesn't matter to anybody else. Well, I explained to my wife why that seventh round pick or undrafted rookie free agent she's never heard of is a great backstory because, well, you know, his dad did. It's stupid. I know it's stupid. And I hate myself for wanting to do it, but it's been so long since we've had real, legitimate football with people in the stands, by the way, which you're going to see when preseason football starts, then I'm going to be watching potentially 24 hours of preseason football this coming Saturday and Sunday. So I guess I'll see you guys come March of next year.